Namaste, Adab, Sastrikal, hello to my all respected teachers and viewers. Myself Harshika Gupta from Karipan University, Kota, Rajasthan, studying in Rodeo. Today I am here on the occasion of 72, the public day, with the title My Vision, My Profession. First of all, before proceeding to the topic, I would like to wish to all a very happy Republic Day. Today I am going to discuss my topic based on these three parameters or the things. The first one is about the physiotherapy, second one physiotherapy standards, and third one and last one, that was the physiotherapy scope. So what is exactly physiotherapy? Physiotherapy is a unique branch of medical science where we deal with the patient with a drugless therapy. And I would like also mention about the today's present condition, that was the COVID-19, where physiotherapy played a very important role in the rehabilitation recovery of the COVID patient. Physiotherapy improves the health individuals of and standard and quality of life in society by advancing physical therapy, practice and education research, and by increasing the awareness among the individuals, nation and worldwide. Physiotherapy standard. Physiotherapy standard, as per my knowledge, independent physiotherapy practice, it leads to increase in hence the evidence-based practice, which is automatically increase the patient-centered approach and help to maintain a proper maintenance of documentation. It is also automatically increase the autonomy of the therapist, and it also helps to maintain the professional ethics. So as per my knowledge, these are the standards of the physiotherapy. And at last, I would like to say thank you to my parents, to my teachers, and even IAPWC and IAP to give me this opportunity to show my gratitude and do something a little bit contribution on this occasion and event. So really would like to thank